Police say a man is in critical condition after being rescued from the Raccoon River in downtown Des Moines. Investigators say the man may have jumped from the Jackson Street Bridge near Indianola Avenue around 6 this evening. Police say medics quickly took the man to a local hospital where he's being treated.